the size of that mama. I mean, it's huge. You get all the sea of collard greens, which is very nice. Enjoying the sight of it. But this is definitely going to be a Thanksgiving feast right here. Got some kale. Didn't do as well as I would hope, but I think they had to compete too much with the collard greens. Maybe next year, I'll definitely plant them separately. Meantime, got this squash over here, which I'm gonna cut today, because it's just too good not to cut it tonight. I was looking up a recipe for butternut squash soup, and it sounds so delicious. I must have it. Meanwhile, it's not coming the way I would like it to. I take desperate measures. I might have to do the same thing for the other one.